Hello everyone, welcome to another session of painting together with me. Today we are going to paint Daisy. So I'm going to use a black card or black paper so that the white Daisy will show up really well. Before we begin, I'm going to show you a simple technique of drawing the Daisy petal. First of all, wet your brush and dry it thoroughly. And then coat about 2/3 of the brush with paint all around. Press the brush on the paper, move it downwards while slowly releasing your pressure when you reach the end. Now you have a teardrop shaped petal. Now we can begin to do our painting. Wash your brush, dry it thoroughly, and coat the brush with paint all around. Press down the brush and slowly releasing the pressure when you reach the end of the petal. Turn the paper slightly each time you want to draw a new petal, as turning the paper is much easier than twisting your hand. Always remember to take some new paint before you draw the next petal. Continue to turn the paper and draw the petals until we have the full Daisy. Petals are not perfect. Some of them might be bigger, some of them might be smaller. As long as they have a rough teardrop shape, they will look fine at the end. Here you go, we have completed all the petals of our first Daisy. By using the same technique, we can now draw more Daisy to complete our whole paintings. Here I'm going to add a few smaller flower bulbs that only has about 3 petals. Now I'm going to use a medium round brush to add some purple color at the center of my Daisy. Feel free to use any color of your choice. For the second shade of the smaller bulb, I'm going to use light green here. And now use some yellow color to draw the center of the Daisy. Now we add some stems and leaves to the flowers. Without washing off the green paint from the brush, I added a coat of yellow to add some highlights to the leaves and stems. With the same brush, we add another layer of highlight with white paint. With a fine detailing brush, I now add some white dots at the yellow center of the daisy. Finally, some white splatter to complete our painting today.